Good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night once again. So, we have a music video going to react to by Post Malone and Swae Lee, Sunflower from Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. From what I've heard, this actually shows a number of scenes from Into the Spider-Verse. So that's the thing that has me, interested in it. Kind of course, like, I don't know, do I want to look at it and possibly spoil something for the movie or not, because I love the trailers and want to see more, and that's one out more. So let's check Sunflower out. Pretty much just the stuff we've seen from the trailers, and then plus a couple scenes from a couple shots of, I guess, the Gwen Stacy and his reality. That was a cool little video. And again, just seeing everything, seeing the I like the art style, I really do, of it. I know on in my last trailer review for it, gave a little critique because, I mean, seeing some of the various spider people, men, women together, the forms, the art forms were a little different. So it looked a little weird to me. But at least that's how it appeared to me. Maybe it's all completely the same and I'm just imagining things. But I mean, again, and seeing all this, I mean, it looks fantastic. It looks so beautiful, really. And as a kid who grew up reading comics, again, it looks like a freaking comic, a motion comic come to life. I mean, not like just the kind of motion comics that, they've had over time, where it is, basically you see the still comic and then the occasional move of like an arm or some arms, like Wolverine's claws, popping, for instance, or whatever, little bits of motion. It looks like a comic with, basically turned into a cartoon, a move, which is just a moving picture. So yeah, it looks really good, and I can't wait to see Into the Spider-Verse. So yeah, that is my reaction to Sunflower, which is a cool little song. You're my sunflower. And as always, feel free to share, subscribe, hopefully give a like. Leave me a comment. Let me know what you think about the song and video for Sunflower. My video, any content suggestions, always appreciated. And as always, thanks for watching.